busy a lot, or feels like everybody's on a bit of a different schedule. So yeah. All right, do you want to give me your hand? I just want to file your nails for you a little bit, even if they're trying to see if they're short. I'm trying to start growing them out again. And the biggest thing, them pretty often to kind of not bite them, you know? Yeah. Okay. Thank you. So, I've just been kind of figuring out my schedule in a new place, even though it's technically an old place. But, you know. I would have loved to have made a video for All In. I honestly got emotional watching it, because like four friends came together and started a company, and they have the highest paid attendance in wrestling history in only 3 years. Technically like four, five, or whatever, but you know, like four good years. Just feel like when I get the scripts done, I am always too late. So, you know, that sucks. I just never know if people still want the video because the script isn't done. So I'm trying a new way of scripting this time for All Out. And I'm hoping that that I also have just been having a lot of fun sewing, so it's been really great to just really focus on like my career in a way. Not to leave my hobbies like this behind, because I love doing this, but I love talking about wrestling. I think it's so fun. Also, not a bad outfit on the show. I think this is the first show I've ever been able to say that, but where every outfit was good. So, that was really, really, really wonderful. And then, of course, we had a situation backstage, which sucks. And I think that that's also why I didn't really finish writing the script. Can I see your other hand? Like, I'm waiting for a resolution, and I just don't know if there's going to really be one in a timely manner. So, but I definitely have, like, thoughts about current storylines that I want to share, so I really am hoping to get one for All Out, you know? I think that that would be great. I just, oh my gosh, I, like, can't believe that. The stuff that came out about Ryan Nemeth, and then we're backstage and we're getting into fights, and I just don't understand why we're getting into fights or that why we're yelling at our boss. I just think that that is like, we can't put our hands on people. I don't care what they say to you. You can't put your hands on somebody, especially in a work-related matter. Like, it's like petty workplace drama that escalates to the point of physical violence that I just can't wrestling history, and now it's not about that anymore, which was my problem with the last time. MJF came back, and then it wasn't about MJF coming back anymore. It's about this other thing. And I don't understand why grown men are putting their hands on each other over workplace disagreements. Because I also feel like it's important to point out that if somebody said that to CM Punk when he was younger, he absolutely would have done the same thing that Jack Perry did. And be like, it's real class. These old dudes can't tell me what to do. Like, I kind of can't get over it. I think it's wild. Those look great. Your nails look amazing. Now I just need you to follow my light for me, okay? Perfect. We could get through a pay-per-view and not get into a physical fight. Like, grown adults, just to lighten up my finger. You're doing so great. Perfect. Story about Miro that's like a complete joke. Like, can we please like check things before we just report on them? Because that was funny. It was funny. Perfect. You're great at this. But yeah. Stop putting your hands on people. You're 40. Like, there comes a time where you can't have this type of temper anymore. Like, I don't care how much people provoke you or what they say to you. Like, prefrontal cortex is developed. You can't just put your hands on people. Like, even if he put his hands on you first, even if he like pushed you, like, just look at him and be like, that's so stupid, you're gonna get suspended, and I'm not, because I'm about to do a show in my hometown. Like, and the last time that I did it, I got suspended. So I don't know, I just can't imagine. And like doing it in front of my boss. No. Absolutely not. And then, yeah, it's one of those things where you really think at some point you won't have to say it, you know? I would love to say that it would be out by Tuesday, and I would love to commit to an error.